यार क्वेश्चन, योर क्वेश्चन इज सॉल्व इनइक्वालिटीज ग्राफिकली। दे आर गिवन थ्री इक्वेशंस। व्हाट आर देयर? 3x प्लस 2y इज लेस देन इक्वल टू 12, x इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 1, y इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 2। तो दे आर गिवन थ्री इक्वेशंस। तो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट इन अ लीनियर फॉर्म, नॉर्मल लीनियर फॉर्म। तो इट विल बी व्हाट? 3x प्लस 2y इज इक्वल टू 12, एंड हियर यू कैन सी दे हैव नॉट गिवन y, तो वी विल टेक 0y। तो हियर इट इज x प्लस 0y इज इक्वल टू 1, एंड हियर दे हैव नॉट गिवन x, तो वी विल टेक 0x। 0x प्लस y is equal to 2. Now we will make coordinates box. So how we will make it? X here, y here. Now we will take x as 0. That means 3x is 0. So what is your y? 2y is equal to 12. Y is equal to 12 by 2. That is equal to 6. Next we will take y as 0. That means 2y is 0. You will get 3x is equal to 12. X is equal to 4. Here we will make same x and y. Now if you see here, whatever value you will take for y, it will be 0. Y means it is 0y. So x is always 1 only. So we will take that only. Y is 1, x is also 1. Y is 2, x is 1. Y is 3, x is 1. Here also you can see whatever value you will take for x is 0 only. Then y is 2 only. Now the coordinates is what? X, y, x is 1, y is 2. X is 2, y is also 2. X is 3, y is 2. Now we will draw our graph. So you can see no negative number is there. So we will simply draw here. Like this. So this is your x, this is your y, and this is your x dash, this is your y dash. This is your origin, that is your 0, 0. Now comes your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Here comes minus 1, here also minus 1. Now we will draw our graph. See this. X is 0, y is 6. X is 0, y is 6. That means it will come here. X is 4, y is 0. It will come here. Now just join it. And on this line we will write this. 3x plus 2y is equal to 12. Next. Draw this. What is that? X is 1, y is 1. X is 1, y is 1. Here. X is 1, y is 2. X is 1, y is 2. And the third is x is 1, y is 3. That means here. Now if you draw, it will be a line like this. That is parallel to your y axis. So here on this line, we will write what x is equal to 1, or we can write this also. Here if you can see on the third, what we have to draw, x is 1, y is 2. X is 1, y is 2. Here, same point. X is 2, y is also 2. That means here, x is 3, y is also 2. If you draw, it will be just like this. On this line, we will write y is equal to 2. Now, next step is that we will take origin. That means x is also 0, y is also 0. So what will happen? And see this. That means 3x is 0 and 2y is 0. So you will get 0 is less than equal to 12. 0 is less than equal to 12. That means it's true. The statement is true. So if it is true, we will move towards our origin. What is that line? This line. So that means we will shade towards our origin. That means here. Next, see this. When we are putting x is 0 and y is also 0, what will happen? 0 is greater than equal to 1. That means it's a false. And here also same. So you will see what is that? 0 is greater than equal to 2. So it is also false. Now, so where is your x? That means this line, red color. So this is false. That means we have to move not toward the origin, we have to move away from this. Now it will go like this. Next, this one, y is greater than equal to 2, that means this dotted line. So this is also false. That means where we have to move? We have to move away from that origin. So that means we will move here. Now, so where is your region? You can see here this dotted line. Where you will get your dotted line also, red color also, and this tan color also. That means this is your region. This region is yours. This one. Here you will get all three lines mixing. So from here on this, we will write what? All these three equations. Here we will write all three equations. This is your star mark I put. The star mark is nothing but for 3x plus 2y is less than equal to 12, and second is x is greater than 1 and y is greater than equal to 2. So all these three we have to write here, or otherwise we have to put like this star mark. We will get it.